I took a look at all the pieces in the show, and I think the piece that drew me the most is this, because it looks like a painting, but it's also a sculpture, and it is has these very powerful elements, and it just draws me into that blue area in the back of the piece. And I didn't even realize it was a desk drawer until I came up close and I saw that. And there's just so much going on that it's, I don't know, I just keep looking at it. It's a really interesting and powerful piece to me. And it really speaks to me with its bold shapes and very graphic elements. Looks like something from the 1930s.